Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Bioshock Infinite. When we last left off, we ran into the Vox, and they told us to steal some guns from Fink. Elizabeth ran off because she was all pissed off because we were going to New York. And now we're here. We're going to go to the clock tower, I believe, to go scavenge some stuff. Go maybe get some weapons and whatnot. Oh, is that a rifle? I wonder if I should just be a complete psychopath and just start killing everyone. You know what? I am. Hey, bud. Oh, yeah. This is going to be fun. Shut up. Oh, this hand cannon, though. Oh, yeah. This is going to be fun. I don't like, I always be the good guys in video games. I want to be the dick. I want to be the asshole. Oops. You want to do that? Oh, look, they have pistols, guys. I got a hand cannon, though. I really shouldn't be using it on these guys. I'm going to use whatever this is. Oh, my God. That thing's a rocket launcher. What the hell is that noise? Whoa. Buddha
spent 49 days under Bodhi tree until he achieved enlightenment.
Tells me Comstock doesn't cater to idols. I hear something, or is that just the clock making weird noises?
Hello? Hello? Mr. Lin?
Can't see anyone.
Chen Lin? Is anybody here?
What happened here?
Someone worked this place over.
Hell yeah, they did. No doubt. I heard someone laugh. Oh.
There's someone downstairs.
What the? We were just down there. Okay, now this game's starting to get really creepy. Let's go look downstairs. Hey, crying lady. Whoa, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Where'd she come from?
Sorry to bother you. We're looking for Mr. Lin.
Oh, man, I can't shoot her.
Mr. Chen Lin?
Die! Oh, where he go?
Gone.
Gone?
They take flying squad. I pray, Gautama Buddha. Pray, give husband.
That's mean.
Give back to Meilin.
Where did they take him?
To the factory.
Everyone take to good time.
All right, time to have a good time.
Ma'am, please, where is this club?
I was just in it. I was like right there.
Why not?
Booker, you blind. It's okay. You'll be murdered soon enough. Let me just, like, get a... damn it! I'm trying to get an angle so I can shoot her. Let me see. Oh, whatever. Holy shit! Oh, fuck that! How about you stay away, buddy? Oh, God! Holy crap. Gotta shoot him in the heart. Oh! Whoa, did he just like... where'd he go? Ah! Ah! What can I use against him? Fireball? I'm trying to shoot him. Oh my god, this guy is really powerful. I'm out. Let's see you get me up here, Mr. Handyman. Oh my god. Alright, bringing out the big guns. Oh, well, you're chasing me, buddy. Oh god, I gotta get my shield back up. What can I use? What can I use? Lightning bolt. Elizabeth, you're not helping. Did you kill him?
Catch.
Oh, cool. I could use that right now, seriously. Shock. Oh, my God. Oh, sh. Oh, Thought he was gonna blow. Man, that guy was not easy. Holy crap. What's that? Oh, cool gear. New pants. Deal 2x damage. Decrease shield recharge delay by 1 second. Increase shield recharge rate by 2x. I'll keep the shield.
Way around a brawl.
Shield's more valuable, I guess.
There it is, Mr. Twin.
Just head inside.
Holy crap, that was freaking intense. That guy was freaking strong. Wait. Oh, I thought the box. Oh crap. Okay, so I can't hurt him with this. So I'm just gonna go like this. Set a bunch of traps for them. One there. And then set one over here. There we go. See? They're getting shocked now. Gotta line up my shot. Try to sneak up on me? That's what you get. Oh, his head exploded. Oh, I should have reloaded. Come on, hand cannon. There you go. Whoa, Kobe. Ah. You want some of me? I'm afraid of no ghosts. Oh, get some of this. Oh, I can't use fire. My crows. There we go. Okay, what's next? That's all you got? Is that all you got, Mr. Fink?
This young go-getter is a former
demon. It's the battle of the ages.
Lady Comstock.
Oh, I need some salt right here.
The old gal, they don't know quite what to do with themselves.
Oh, it's the bird. Oh no. Watch out, it's the bird guy. That was nothing. Holy crap. Oh, those are mine. Sweet. Thank you. Oh, what the hell? You guys are getting jacked up, man. What's this? This ain't even a challenge, Fink. This is nothing. You're getting hand cannoned. Oh, Elizabeth, you can't be doing that, man. Ow, 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 ow. One, two, three. And murder. Wham! Ah! That never gets old. That never gets old. Hello. Say hello to Mr. Hand Cannon. Oh, I need more ammo. Alright, let's set up again. Let's put some traps right here. Trap there. Still got that up here. And I'll put a. Oh shit, that's not good. I'll put another one there. Might as well, right? What the hell? Thank you. Oh my god, those things are tough! Where's the RPG at? Thank you, Elizabeth. I gotta take these out first. Let's switch this out. What? Where'd I get the RPG from? Electricity is the best. What's up, baby? Booker here, baby! Ah! Belongs to the Lord, huh? Boom, shakalaka. Oh, good thing I kept that shield thing. Yeah, it's a good thing I kept that shield thing. Wait, there's another one? Oh, what is that? Oh, it's the what is it called? Crickets? Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I don't wanna die. Bob and weave, bob and weave. Holy shit, look at my health. Thank you, Elizabeth. Holy shit. Oh, that's it. Big boy coming out. Oh, That was freaking close. What do I win? What do I win? What do I win? I want a cookie. Hey, my little Easter basket things are here still.
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Yeah, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job.
Put a bunch of guns here.
Fitzroy, but do you really want to take her offer over
RPG
mine?
Ammo.
Do you know how many people would kill?
What's your offer? I love the way they talk. Super old school.
I will get what I want.
Uh-oh. I knew I didn't trust him. He's crazy, man. Is he going to give me a secret prize at the end? Hey, where's the Asian guy? Where's that Asian guy? He has him, right? Woohoo! Achievement! Oh, I thought there were those twin people just dressed up or something. Oh, that was easy.
Privy's down here.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Turn around, buddy. Just turn around so I can shoot. Oh, I missed. Oh, you want some? Oh, man, I'm a terrible shot. Oh, I didn't miss that time. Nice, another achievement. What was it? Number 6?
No mercy.
Wait, Slate's here? Should I kill him? Whoop. Looks like I killed Slate after all, guys. That was funny.
Can you unlock this?
On it. This is it, isn't it?
Number 9.
It's done.
DeWitt, you're a lion. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you?
This gun looks gold. That they do. Oh my god, there's no light in here? Is that him? I'm afraid to turn this on. No, Mr. Lin! What'd they do that for? Investigate body.
God damn it.
Oh my god, they fucked him up.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
Wait.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead.
Hey, the twins.
What? What the hell did
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see?
These guys are sneaky.
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Booker. Chen Lin.
The body's gone.
Wait, what?
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
How do I...
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive. We have to go through.
Okay.
There's other Columbia, but...
It's like riding a bicycle. One
never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
Well, I'm trying to. Oh yeah, I'm ready. Whoa.
Look,
pick up the Reaper.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker.
Holy crap, this place looks cool.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed.
Oh, man. It's gonna be a freaking riot in here. Oh, can I murder all these people? I'm gonna murder them all. Oh, this game's awesome. Hello, friends. Don't worry, I'll set you free. Look, watch. I'm gonna set you free like this. Oh, these are the Vox. Maybe I shouldn't be doing this. Whatever. This is alternate reality. I'm sorry. Oh, there's one more. What lockpick? Oh, cool. Get pistol, bitch. Oh, what the hell? There's someone behind me? I don't want to. I want to reload. Elizabeth, get out of the way, please. Thank you. Holy shit, man. Okay. This pistol's pretty good. I like it. I might hold on to it for a little bit. I don't think so. You will, though. You'll get your face fucking wrecked, son.
In the other world, this whole business makes my head hurt.
Hell yeah. This is confusing as shit. So the people that I've killed are back alive? Yep. Oh yeah, they're alive. Street sweeper. Oh shit. I hate those. Come on, hook onto that. What are you doing, Booker? I'm trying to get up there. I'll just head this way then. Oh, I can't. Nah. Elizabeth, get down. You crazy? I don't want to set a trap. Damn it, Elizabeth! I keep thinking you're an enemy. By all means, sir, you can try. Oh, shit. Oh! Oh, it's a good thing I switched to this. Hell yeah, it is. I hear one. There it is. Where'd it go? Yeah, haha. I'm called Deadeye Drama. Wait, what? Don't move, don't move, don't move. There it is.
I've got ammo. Take this.
Thank you.
Much obliged.
She keeps getting this from somewhere. It's probably up her butt. I beg to differ, sir. It is you that's gonna be dead. There we go. Holy crap. Oh yeah. Get some. I love that. His head freaking explodes. It pops like a cherry. It's the false. Hey, it's Mr. Lin.
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin?
Excuse me, doing? Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up. Speak up! I can't hear you over all these machines. Very loud.
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back. These machines very dangerous.
All right, I'm going to stand over here.
Downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines very dangerous. No place for stupid people.
Want to lose pretty. Mr. Lin.
Downstairs.
What is wrong with him?
He's not real.
So, maybe in some way he remembers that too. How would you reconcile that?
I don't know.
Calm his troubled thoughts.
That's
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
I'm Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker, this is Mrs. Lin.
They took Chen's tools.
What?
What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again...
It's your fault.
If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
Goddamn police.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get him back. Shanty Town.
Ask me what?
Oh yeah, you freak!
It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe song.
You freak!
Not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity.
At least she's positive about it. Nice. Some covering. Damn right you have. Oh my god, that is a rocket launcher. I can't hit him. I should just be using the hand cannon against him. Damn it! You guys wanna go? Ah! Let me get that one better. I don't want this. I want this. Damn. This thing's good for like a cluster of them. I bounced them left and bounced them right. I'm throwing you off, buddy. Oh, what? That's so lame. That thing's good because, like, when I grab stuff from her, it makes me invulnerable for a little bit. And it, lets me recharge my, shield.
There you go.
Damn right, I'll take my goddamn time. I'm gonna pick this up. Something tells me I'm gonna need it. Yay, murder everyone! Should I? These guys are really poor. What? That was a child. I was to punch everyone. I'm not here to save you. I'm here to murder you all. Like that. Hungry, please help. Well, in a way, I did help by... killing you. That way you're never hungry again. You guys are seriously trying to defend themselves? Shut up. Shut up. Just for that, you get thrown off. You don't have a freaking burial now.
Feel better already.
Look at Elizabeth. You're a fucking monster. If she didn't hate me more before, she's gonna hate me now. That's what she gets. Never trust me. Oh yeah, I was just sleeping. It's funny because the the police officers, they don't come down here and they don't care about these people, and so yeah. Oh wow, hell yeah, I'll take all these silver dollars. I like how Elizabeth's just still hanging around. Like, oh, Mr. Dewitt, you're a good guy. No, I'm not, Elizabeth. I'm a terrible person. Food sacks?
Do it. Now.
All right. What's this? Oh, I could be helping them? I could be helping these people. Ah, you little freak. You scared me. Ah, no retreat, huh? Where'd that other person go? Oh, Oh man, I'm such a terrible person. Why did I do this to these people? Why do I do this to these people? They really live in crap holes. Oh look, these guys don't know that I'm crazy. Just call me Mr. Booker and shoot you in the face! Oh my god, I'm missing. Oh, you guys want some? There's an RPG for you. Oh my god, I'm wasting my ammo on innocent fucking civilians. This is great. Maybe like one of them could have helped me or something, but I'm just like, ah, no, I'm cool. I'll just do it myself and blow you guys up. Oh man. That's funny. Look at him running fear. Oh, don't worry, kid. I can't kill you because the developer won't allow me to. Play guitar. And I killed everyone. How do I play guitar? Oh, God. Where's my lighter at? Oh, God. When did this turn into a Disney musical? Can we get through this, please? Wait. I didn't even play the guitar. I just sat down. Hey, give me that little... Give me that orange back, fucker. If they're guilty, then they die. Right? That makes sense, right? There you go. See? That makes sense. Why wouldn't it? Guilty means die. Duh. Boom! Holy shit. That was awesome. What the? Oh, these? How am I gonna get rid of those? One of those? That works. Holy shit. Nice. Oh, that works. Might as well. Maybe there's a turret or something that I can use. Oh, there it is. I can go on the skyline. Got a shot. There we go. Oh, fucker. Go, let's do this.
Do it now.
On it.
Get one of these. Get! Ah! There we go. Holy shit. Let's get the hell out of here.
Do it!
Done!
Damn! That thing is fucking me up! Wait. Who's shooting RPGs? Oh, you are? No, I want my RPG back.
Motorized Patriot! Booker here!
Oh! Oh, shit. Let's go this way. Oh, the Patriot? Try to get a good angle on him. Yeah, eat that, buddy. Oh my god, I missed two of them! How did I miss two? David and Goliath? I'm gonna get the hand crank. Huh! Oh! Hey, friend.
That way. Now!
No, you won't. What's up, baby? What's up, baby?
Need this?
Thank you. Wait. How did I get so much ammo? Holy moly, there's a lot of them. Let's have someone run into that, shall we? I just gave them cover. There we go. You guys want some? Ah! I'm like Riggs from, oh, that's not good. Is this Reaper stronger or something? Like, what the hell? Come on, come up this way. Come up this way. Come up this way. Come up this way. Come on. There you go, buddy. Come on, bud. Come on. There you go. You stupid. Ain't so smart, huh, Mr. Patriot? Give me a crank gun. Some assaults. Man, this place is huge! There's gotta be something here I can open. Watch. Oh, what the heck?
Open it.
Done.
Oh, cool. Tear him a new one? Heck, cool. Okay, where would they be? They're probably in the basement somewhere. Just to give a little look around, though. Sweet. 8 lock picks. Take it. Oh yeah.
Got a lock, needs picking.
I'll give it a whirl.
Worth it. This is what I was looking for, the armory. That's what I love about video games. Every time they introduce, say, police station or something, you know there's gonna be a lot of guns in there. Increase the throttle range, control skylines. I don't need that shit. Become harder to detect. I don't need that.
Just what the doctor ordered.
RPG, no. Get rid of that. Oh yeah, that was worth 5 lockpicks for sure.
Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't, Mr. Booker.
What is that?
It's a tear.
Of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there,
then they must be back at the shop.
Tight.
Booker, if we go into this Terra, I don't think there's any turning back.
That's what you said about the last one.
Are you sure you want to go now?
Do it.
That's what you said about the last one, and we're going back. The fuck? Oh man, she created another alternate universe. Wait, so this is old Columbia? Whoa, what the hell is that? What the?
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution.
It's back in here.
Just like Les Miserables.
Les Miserables? Is that a movie?
Better lives.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end it there. This is probably gonna be a huge fight to try to get out of here. But yeah, if you guys are enjoying it, please leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. You know, tell me what you guys think of this Let's Play. If you guys are enjoying it, hey, even if you guys are not, any feedback is good feedback. But until then, this is your boy, the Drama 1988, with another Let's Play of Bioshock Infinite. Take it easy, guys.